day of my life. So let's get into the video. Sunscreen makes me look so glowy, so I always reapply. Okay, I'm done in my bathroom and now I'm gonna head downstairs and eat some breakfast. Hello. Everybody's asleep. Look who's happy to see me. Hi. You're all wet. Did you go outside? Okay, Sandra's done. They look so good. I get first dibs because nobody else is awake, so. Look how good this looks. Are you jealous, Luca? Luca, are you jealous? Yeah, he's jealous. Okay guys, I finished my croissant. If you can't see my face already, now I'm gonna make myself coffee. Okay guys, so I'm also gonna show you how I make my coffee. So we use this thing that Kylie or Beth. Did we get this idea from Kyle or Kylie or Kendall Jenner? Wait, no, doesn't make any sense. Okay, anyway, well, we saw a celebrity had this in their house or something. So we got this from Kendall. Oh, well, we got this from Kendall. Okay? Okay, this is all filled up. Now we gotta heat it up to 210. Okay, then I get any coffee cup and this filter. And then I get some like coffee filters and coffee. Then I put the coffee into the filter, like that. Okay, I'm waiting for my water to heat up with Luca. He hates being on camera. Come here! What are you doing? Okay, now that my water's all nice and heated up, I'm gonna put it in here. I'm not gonna put that much because I didn't put my coffee grounds in there. Okay, I think I'm about done. Filling up my cup, and then I put it in the freezer with some ice cubes to cool it down so it doesn't melt my glass cup. And then I found these really cute cups, and I got them in LA from Barrel. It's a boba pleasant. It's like all of the clubs. And of course, we have the metal straw because we don't want to spoil the turtles. Okay, I lied. I don't think this is enough coffee yet. So, I'm just gonna give it a few more rounds. Okay, now I'm done. Now I'm gonna put some ice cubes and put this in the freezer. I'm gonna put it in here for about 5 minutes.
Okay, now for the best part, I'm gonna make my milk. And I just like froth it. Yeah. Okay, all you need is brown sugar, milk, a metal cup like this, and a frother. It's like the worst frother ever because it's like out of battery. So try that. So you take your tablespoon, put it, get a tablespoon of brown sugar, and put it in the cup you're blending your milk in. Then you take any milk, I prefer almond milk, but we only have whole milk. And you put about just as big as your cup is. Your like glasses. And then you mix until silky and glossy. So I'm just gonna do this for a little bit. And I'm also gonna check on my phone. And you should also get like a spoon to get like the brown sugar at the bottom because this just like mixes the milk. Do that. Okay, I'm gonna mix this a little low with a spoon. A lot of brown sugar that goes in the milk. Okay, I'm done frothing my milk and now I'm gonna go take on my coffee. Okay, coffee's done. And then I do my coffee first and I just go. It's always gonna spill, guys. Okay, that's actually a lot. I kinda got water now from the. The ice I put in here. And then the best part, you put it in your milk. Just like that. So satisfying. Literally, it doesn't matter how much you put. And yeah, and then I'm gonna add some ice. And look how pretty it looks. And this is optional, but you can optionally put whipped cream. But I like to put whipped cream because it just. Summer. Yeah. I'm gonna splurge. Okay, then if your coffee looks like this, you did it right. So subscribe and comment down below if you tried my coffee recipe.
Okay, I'm gonna drink this and I'll see you guys when I'm done.
Okay guys, it's about an hour later. I've been editing this video this whole time. So yeah, I think we're going shopping today. I've heard my mom and dad talking about it. I think we're gonna do some makeup. Okay guys, so like about 30 minutes later and actually it's like a while later since I filmed. And we're not gonna go to the mall for some reason. And so we're just gonna go to HomeGoods, you know, walk around. I need to get a new jewelry organizer, so yeah. So I'm gonna be doing my makeup for this. So I'm gonna be showing you all the products and stuff I use. Okay, and then I put my hair back with this Versed hair band. And then this is my makeup bag. It's from Coconut Lane. Has like the nicest fabric. Or like material. And let me show you my products. Okay, first I start off with one of these glow products. I have the Versed one, the Lumi Glotion, and the Sol de Janeiro one. I think today I'm gonna use my Lumi Glotion. Okay, so I mix these two together. These are like so good. Like together, you can be such a good glow. So I really need to get a refill of this because I feel like I'm almost out of it. And I've had this for quite some time, probably like 3 or 6 months. Like that's pretty good because I usually run out of stuff. So I really want to get the Drunk Elephant like glue stuff and I really want to get that with my Ulta gift card because I have a few gift cards. I have it's for a gift card, Ulta gift card, and Starbucks gift cards. So I really want to go shopping because of that. And there's this really good mall that I went to. I didn't get on film because I didn't bring my phone on them. So it's unfortunate, but it was a really nice mall. It's like a Nordstrom mall, and it's really nice there. See, I'm telling you guys, like, look how glowy. Then I use this Kosak concealer in the shade 04. I've heard a lot of bad things about this. Oh my gosh, new pimple right there, guys. Okay, about this concealer. And I love it. I think I'm gonna rebuy it. I think I'd rather get like the Rare Beauty like concealer, but I would rebuy it. It's really good and it fits my shade really well. Okay, and then I just wet my beauty blender and I go around in the spots and blend it all out. I'm not sure what this beauty blender is from, but it's like the high-end beauty blender brand. Beauty blender plan. That's like a twin. Then I set my concealer with this Lumiere, like, same powder with this brush from Iconic London. And I just go in all the places I put concealer and conceal it. Then I go in with this Hoola bronzer from Benefit. I use the same brush, because why not? And I just put it on my chin, my forehead, and a little bit on my nose to like give it shape. Then for highlighter, I use this NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil. It's so good, and I literally put it all over my nose because to make my nose look nice and shiny. So, and then I blend it out again with the same brush because no one else. Then I use this highlighter stick from Merit and I put it more on my nose. And I put it like right here, like all over my cheek, and you'll see why. And then with the blush, I kind of put it exactly where I put the highlighter, and this blush is from Iconic London, and this is small way, does not go far, so we put a lot of it. Then I use this Merit brush to blend the highlighter and blush together, and it looks so shiny and good. Then I put a little bit on my nose, like the excess. Also, I might, I have a long story to tell y'all right now. So basically, a month and a half ago, May 26th, I ordered Aviator Nation sweatpants for 30% off. And basically, I got the like trendy, I don't know, like the pink like logo ones with like the big rainbow letters on the back or whatever. And I also got a sweatshirt, if you haven't seen my videos, that came. But the sweatpants do not come. Like, I'm trying to cancel the order so I can reorder them or something. Like, comment if that's happened to you, because like, I literally ordered that like forever ago. I called their customer service like a million times. And it's so annoying because they're like, I called yesterday, the day before that, and then like a couple weeks ago, my mom called. And of course, her sweatshirt came as well. And it's so messed up. Like, please comment if that happened to you. Like, or like, it's so annoying because all of the preppies is like, oh, it came like, what, 5 days later? And for me, it's been taking months. And I've been wanting these sweatpants and they won't let me cancel the order because I ordered it a month ago. Like, what the heck? I'm so mad right now, guys. So yeah, story of my life. But yeah, I'm using this Sky High mascara. This is my favorite. I've had this for like a month. No, not a month. I just got a ton on my mirror. I think I've had it for like a year. Look at that. So just feel free to comment if that's ever happened to you. Like, they won't let me cancel the order because it's already too late. Oh, guys, I'm literally so stressed out about it. And I might even just, like, I don't know. I'm trying to get my money back and it's not working and it's making me so mad. So, yeah. Anyway, so I'm basically done with my makeup. So, yeah. Also, guys, shout out to my best friend, Lauren, for watching my videos if you're watching this. I love you, and yeah, and you should probably start a YouTube channel, by the way. So, shout out to you. Guys, we're leaving for HomeGoods now, so I'll see you guys there. Okay, guys, so instead of going to HomeGoods, we're going to TJ Maxx. Yeah. They just thought there should be, like, you know, some Glossier there, some lemonade, maybe. So, change of plans. Okay, guys, just got back from TJ Maxx. I didn't get anything because I didn't really find anything good. So now I'm gonna drink some water because I didn't drink any water like at all today. Okay, guys, it's a while later and I have something to show you guys. So my parents have this desk in the room that they never used, so they gave it to me. And look how pretty. Like, I put all my makeup on this organizer I got a year ago. Never you touched it, and then I put a cute lamp, and then I put this little basket of blankets right there. It's so cute. I'm so upset. I can see like so many get ready with me's here. It's so good. Also, I found another Kosa concealer in my makeup bag. It's in a different shade, but there's a lot more in here. This is 05 and I use 04. So I should probably start using that one. Okay, guys, it's a long time later. It's like 3 hours later since I filmed. I totally forgot to film my skincare, so I just did that, and I also took a shower. And yeah. Okay, guys, that's the end of today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video.